Hello, this is Marla Fibish with Peghead Nation, and in this lesson, we're going to learn a really fun polka called The New Roundabout, written by Dave Hennessy, the accordion player from Cork, and we're going to learn to play it in three keys. Talk about octave switching a little bit in Irish music, and how easy it is to do that with this polka because it has a short, limited range of notes. You can fit it in D in two octaves. I hope you'll join us for this lesson. It should be a fun one. And here's a little taste of it in D.